on in them.
Till the break of dawn.
Always look at people in them.
Till the break of dawn.
People on eight. People in them.
Till the break of dawn.
Eight. People in them.
Till the break of dawn.
Open on the eight. People in them.
Till the break of dawn.
Open on the eight.
Cooking on the griddle, got the guitars to rumming, the drummer to rumming, the people all humming, and the vibe was loving. But hey, diddle diddle to the people in the middle. We got hot wax and it's cooking on the griddle, got the guitars to rumming, the drummer to rumming, the people all humming, and the vibe was loving. But hey, people in the on the griddle, got the guitars to rumming, the drama to rumming, the people all humming, and the vibe was loving. But hey, diddle diddle to the people in the middle, we got hot wax and it's cooking on the griddle, got the guitars to rumming, the drama to rumming, the people all humming, and the vibe was loving. But hey, diddle diddle to the people in the middle, we got hot wax and it's cooking on the griddle, got the guitars to rumming, the drama to rumming, the people all humming, and the vibe was loving. But hey, diddle diddle to the people in the middle, we got hot wax and it's cooking on the griddle, got the guitars to rumming, the drama to rumming, the people all humming, and the vibe was loving. But hey, diddle diddle to the people in the middle, we got hot wax and it's cooking on the griddle, got the guitars to rumming, the drama to rumming, the people all humming, and the vibe was loving.
We'll be right back. we don't know.
First, I'd like to ask you a few questions.
That's very important.
Do you know who I am?
I don't know.
Is it true?
I don't know.
Are you being coy?
Well, I don't know.
Don't get me mad.
We only want to ask you a couple of questions.
Do you know him?
I really don't know.
Who else was with you?
I don't know.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
I really don't know.
Do you think I had something to do with this?
Don't be afraid. You understand?
I'm trying to help, that's all. But you must cooperate.
One, two.
All right. Let's start all over again.
Do you have anything to say?
I don't know.
I need some information.
I want you to tell me the truth.
I want to just be able to trust you. You know, it's about trust.
You understand that?
You understand?
I don't know.
Sometimes I don't know all the answers.
Perhaps this photograph will refresh your memory.
Who else was with you?
Do you think I had something to do with this?
Don't be afraid.
You understand? I'm trying to help, that's all. But you must cooperate.
Three.
Can you help me? What's your opinion?
What do we do now?
Do you realize the danger that you and your friend are at risk?
Try to understand what is happening to you.
Don't you remember?
I know.
One, two, three, four.
Do you think I had something to do with this?
Look in my eyes. Look in my eyes. You know me. You know me.
Please, help me.
What do you want?
I need some information.
You don't understand.
I absolutely refuse.
I was alone under the sun. is an ecstasy that marks the summit of life, and beyond which life cannot rise. And such is the paradox of living. This ecstasy comes when one is most alive, and it comes as a complete forgetfulness that one is alive.
Thank you.
meglio il collegio, canto qui e sono qui e mi destreggio, sono Pietro, a.k.a. Billy the Kid nel posto, tu stai nascosto e io esco con la spada e ti sfido moschettiero, canto per davvero, faccio sono sincero, stai attento, bevo birra, amico per davvero, insieme a Felix e Graffiti, da lei io ho dormito, ho nuovi amici e con loro mi sono divertito, lumbi di bambi di bin nel saloon, faccio questa cosa con gli amici, bevo rum, cico pico pan splash, cade una bottiglia per terra fatto crash. Ci bevo rum.
It felt so good. It felt so right. Somehow in between a summer's night.
Thank you.
Thank you. salir a matar a alguien. Aquí estoy.
UDK en el beat.
Mátame. ¿Eres malo? Lamento lo de tu amigo. Mi corazón sangra por su familia, pero es un problema, Tre. Tú eres mi hijo, eres mi problema. Quiero que me des ese revólver. ¿Qué es lo que quieres? ¿Terminar como Chris en una silla de ruedas? ¿Sí? No, no, no. ¿Quieres terminar como Topo? ¿No? Dame esa maldita pistola, Tre. Eres mi único hijo y no voy a perderte por una estupidez.
Rien ne distingue les souvenirs des autres moments. Ce n'est que plus tard qu'ils se font reconnaître. À leurs cicatrices. Ce visage de femme, c'est l'image du temps de paix à travers le temps de guerre. Il se demanda s'il l'avait vraiment vu. Ou s'il avait créé ce moment de douceur pour étayer le moment de folie qui allait venir. Avec ce bruit soudain.
so cold.
Thank you. Bulldozer!